Buses are the easiest means of transport in Canberra and are very convenient. For travel, you can either use a MyWay card or an all-day ticket, or you can even get a one-way ticket depending on your travel needs. Canberra has two main hospitals. One, the Calvary Hospital on Hayden Drive in Bruce on the way to Belconnen, right next to the CIT, Canberra Institute of Technology, and two, the Canberra Hospital in Woden on Lambert Drive, which is a public hospital. Canberra's a beautiful, clean and green city, and therefore littering is considered a severe offence and you can end up paying penalties of up to $400 each time you're found littering. Keep Australia beautiful. Let's check out some of Canberra's best value shopping.
Cheers. Wine, please. Cheers.
Oh, how did I forget? You can end up.
Cheers.
$1 for each one. No, wait, okay. What's the line? I'll just keep going.